places and people are always an adventure. External conditions such as time and places unite the people. Once I visited the beach on the outer course of the Curonian Beach with two of my friends from Kazakhstan. We met at the end of August. That was the first time in 6 months. We decided to take a walk together, cross the bay and walk to the beach. While walking, we talked to each other and shared some news. It was an ordinary friendly conversation. Then we got to the beach and what we saw was incredible. The sand, the sea, the twilight, the sunset. It was the magic of the moment. We enjoyed the wonderful view of the sea and sky, and it was a really memorable occasion. Since then we've done a lot of things together. We visited places, cities and countries, gained joint experience, learned from each other. Together we expanded the boundaries of our common world, so I came to the conclusion that adventure is always about people and places.